at any point, should we have to go into lockdown in Scotland, there must be the support from the Treasury, the support that's already protected a million jobs across Scotland since the start of this pandemic, and I think it's very clear that that should continue if we have to take difficult decisions in Scotland that sees the country going back into lockdown again.
This is a rare moment of unity between the Scottish Government and Scottish Conservatives, talking about support for workers.